Vitalian led our forces further north, beyond the borders of our empire, to the edge of the world. We fought against warriors more beast than men, so fearsome that even Rome's elite legions had failed to conquer them. Oswald's foreboding words haunted us as we marched ever deeper into the unforgiving darkness. Horned men from ancient times roam these lands, and of those who venture there, few return.
This fort, Glot's Hop, it's rumored to be the gateway to Hades, a place of fire and death. I worry that what happens here on the edge of the world could soon befall the Empire itself.
Engineers, soak those hides. Antonius, check the cables. Otto, secure the beams. We move out at the tent.
Yes, sir.
We're rescue Commodus. They build Wicker Men only for their most valuable sacrifices. He's sure to be there. We begin our attack at the dead of night.
I don't like this. What's that?
It's nothing.
Open there! It's just a deer! Just a deer!
Something's watching us.
If they want a fight, why don't they come out and fight? Come on!
Be quiet.
What are you so scared of? We're Romans! The 14th! Movement ahead! He ran into the mist!
I saw it! Some kind of animal! Some kind of animal with two legs!
Quiet, lads. If these beasts were able to, they would have attacked us by now. No. They have sense enough to fear Rome.
Double time, lads.
Halt!
I'll scout ahead.
Ah!
Rise up, son of Rome. Your empire needs you.
Find my men.
Thank you.
gods have mercy on us.
Get into position. Testudo! Archers! Into position! I'm on the Scorpio!
Infantry! On the move!
Formation!
Let's go!
You men, take the left flank with me. The rest, the right, and await my signal.
Yes, sir!